How to say, for example, in Chinese? Number one, 比如说 Be means example, analogy. 如 means as. 说 is saying. 比如说 literally means example is a saying. Such as. You can also drop 说 use it as 比如 Our work has met many challenges. For example, budget cuts. 我们的工作遇到了很多挑战比如说预算缩减 Number two, 举个例子举 literally means to lift, to raise. 例子 means example. 举个例子 literally means to lift an example. It's usually used in spoken language. There are many cases. Let me give an example to explain. 情况有很多种我来举个例子说明吧。Number three, 例如。例 means example. 例如 means as an example. Many new customs appear in Spring Festival nowadays.For example, sending red packet via WeChat. 现在春节出现了很多新风俗，例如发微信红包。You got it?